guys, I reached 10,000. So I reached 10,000. I just wanted to thank you guys so much. Like, I'm so fidgety right now because I'm so excited. Since I reached 10,000, I got 3 surprises for, I hope you didn't see that. Okay, I have 3 surprises for you guys. Some of you might already know it because you guys follow me on Facebook. Well, I mean, are friends with me on Facebook, not follow. But yeah, so I'm like out of breath because I'm just like so excited. Yay. Okay, so yeah, I have some surprises for you guys. Number uno, I opened a P.O. box for you guys, so you guys can send me letters, packages, all that jazz. So it's gonna be right here, and it's gonna be in the subscription box. It's right here. P.O. Box 2912, Renton, Washington 98056. So you guys can send me letters, packages, you name it. Yeah, no drugs, please. No drugs. And you know the basic stuff, like knives. No. For the P.O. Box, when you guys send me letters and stuff and packages, I'm gonna be like doing a whole video, like P.O. Box number 1, and showing you guys the stuff I got and blah blah blah. Gen X Pen, if you know her, she does that too, and I thought it was a good idea. So yeah. Number 2, I'm gonna be doing a contest, a huge contest for you guys. It's probably gonna be in like 2 weeks or so because I still need to get the prizes and stuff. So yeah. Leave some stuff in the down there, in the down bar, or comments. Just say stuff that you guys think I should, like the prizes that you guys think I should do for the contest. Number 3, I'm going to be doing a house tour for you guys. It's probably gonna happen in like a week or so because I just need to pick up around the house because yeah, it's like clean, but I'm gonna like make it ultra clean, like shiny, you know. So you guys should be excited for that. I don't know why you guys want like house tours so badly, but yeah, I'm not gonna do like a neighborhood tour because that's just kind of creepy, you know. Maybe in the future, maybe, I don't know, depends. My hair is really wet right now. BTW, yeah. So I hope you guys are excited for those surprises. Yeah. So, bye guys. TTYL. Forgot to say, over this weekend, tomorrow, which is Saturday, or it's today, I always twitch my eye. For Saturday, Sunday, I have soccer tournament, and I'm probably going to do a follow me around soccer tournament, so yeah, you guys should look forward to that right now. Love you guys. Bye.